trying to get the click. It didn't click that time. I'm always trying to get the click after the impact position.